Welcome to Department of Electronics and Telecommunication at Vidyalankar Institute of Technology. In this department, we have taken this new initiative to start our own YouTube channel. In this YouTube channel, we are going to upload all our experiments video, evaluated course video, or any other important videos. This material will be available to all the students in Mumbai University, and this material will help students to enhance their learning, not just in their classroom, but even outside their classroom. I hope that everyone will like this, our effort. And in case of any query, comments, anything, they can put it in comment box. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Welcome to Communication Engineering Lab 1. Today we are going to perform experiment number 1, titled Study of Sampling and its Reconstruction. The objective of the experiment lies in verifying the sampling theorem, where a signal must be fully represented by its samples and also completely recovered from the same. Sampling is the process of conversion of a continuous time signal to a discrete time signal. So now let us see the sampling and its reconstruction. For this experiment, we need sampling and reconstruction trainer kit, patch cords, BNC wires, and digital storage oscilloscope. So now let's look into the connection. Okay, so first, make sure that the power switch is in off position. The internal and external switch is in the internal position. After that, take 1 kHz sine wave and give it as input to the signal input, and take the sample output and connect it to the channel 1 of the DSO, and sample and hold output to the channel 2, or you can use and or vice versa. Now let us see the output on the DSO. Okay, so now our DSO is on, and just make sure that you have given the grounding connections properly. Connect both the ground pins of channel 1 and channel 2 to the same ground point. So now to verify the outputs, let's just power it on. You can see that this is the sample and hold output, and this is the sample output. So to make sure you can see it clearly, you can use the scale knob and you can see. Now you can see the samples clearly. This is the sample output and this is the sample and hold output. Hence sampling is verified for 1 kHz sine wave. Okay, so now let us see the reconstruction of the sampled wave. So for this, we have connected the sample output as input to the 4th order low pass filter, and output of 4th order low pass filter, we are seeing it on the channel 2 of CRO. Now you can see the waveform over here. Sample and hold output, sample output is over here and the reconstructed signal is over here. Hence it is observed that a continuous time signal can be reconstructed from its sampled version. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.